I needed rescue. My sin was heavy. The chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed rescue. I was an orphan. Now you call me a citizen.
Everybody.
When I was broken, you were my healer. Now your love is the heaven I'm breathing. I have a future, my eyes are open. Cause when you call my name, I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness, into your glorious day. You call my name, and I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness, into your glorious day.
Super airy. And Gamaliel, during the, when we hit the bridge, right before we get, I needed rescued, if you can kind of, yeah. When he falls out, what the audience or the congregation will think the song's over.
Yes.
And they'll clap.
Yeah.
We don't want the clapping. This is a Pentecostal church.
Do you need me to talk? Are you trying to hear me? Is it my mic? Ooh, yeah, when I'm talking, it's like making a noise. Hello.
When I talk, it makes my voice louder.
Maybe it's me who's airy.
It's usually the keyboard.
Super airy. I feel like that could be a Hillsong song.
Super airy.
Super airy, Jesus.
Evan, let her adjust your mic. Go ahead and hold it up to your...
Yep. Test 1, 2, 3.
You're going to write this whole song.
I just got to work on that chorus part. Still trying to hear it.
You called my name, and I ran out of that grave. You called my name, and I
ran out of that grave.
Out of the darkness, into your glorious day. Your glorious day, is that what we do?
Yes.
Let's go over the whole song one more time. Okay, Randy.
Yeah.
How do you, like what?
The tempo change kind of threw me off.
The what?
I said so yeah, the tempo kind of threw me off, but now that we're starting from the first one, I'll get it. Something like ketchup the whole time.
Can you play through there, Gamaliel? Distracted.
Here we go. I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb till I met you. I was breathing.
Hold on. I'm going to add another 4 beats right there.
till I met you.
There we go.
I was breathing but not alive. All my failures I tried to hide. It was a matter to till I met you. You called my name and I ran out of that grave. You moved the darkness into your glorious day. You called my name and I ran out of that grave. Out of your mercy has saved my soul. Now your freedom is all that I know. The old made new when I met you. You called my name and I ran out of that grave. Heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed shelter, I was an orphan. Now you call me a citizen of heaven. When I was broken, you were my healer. Now your love is the air that I'm breathing. I have a future, my eyes are open. Cause when you call my name,
so would we go
can you turn my dad up
to your glorious day?
Yes. Down the G, then you're going dum, dum, ba, ba, da, dum.
I need more breathe in my monitor.
You're going to the D though. So at the very, very end where it says at the ending, when it goes you call my name, I ran out of that grave. Last time through. Out of the darkness and to your glorious day. So you were hitting the D and then
what?
You hit the D again. Just stay on the G.
Yeah.
At the very, very
can I get a little more brie sense. In my monitor? I can't really hear. Thank you. Oh, you're good. I think Evan needed more of his dad too.
Yes, please.
Check 1, 2, test, yes. Test. Is that better?
Say it
test
again.
1, 2, check, check.
Yeah,
hello.
I can hear. Thank you.
a little more of my dad. Yes, please. A little keyboard wouldn't hurt either.
Checking my vocals? Checking to check myself before I wreck myself.
That's better, thanks.
Gamalia, let's not do that. We're just walking on top of each other because it's too much. Ding 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 ding. It's like a ping pong. Ding 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 ding. Fragrance of heaven. Let's start from the beginning since we.
Spirits have rushing wind, fire of God, fall within, Holy Ghost, breathe on us, we pray. As we repent, turn from sin, revival limbs, smoldering, breath of God, fan us into. Thank you.
So the only thing, they go faster than what you think. So when we go off after the bridge or after the chorus, Spirit out, pour your Spirit out, pour your Spirit. I'm sorry? So, okay, let's look at chorus 2 at the top of the page. We need a fresh wind. Pour your Spirit out. Pour your Spirit out. A holy anointing. The power of your presence. Pour your Spirit out. Goes right to that E flat there. So when it goes, your Spirit on, let all that redeem. Make sense? It's just, it can be very, I have a tendency to want to wait on some of those.
That's what I did. I was one behind.
You're constantly picking it up.
Yep. Hey, I need to hear the bridge again.
So the bridge, do y'all come in like at all at the bridge? Usually Ava sings this. This is the one Ava sings.
Oh, yeah.
I think I came in. I don't know if you'll do it or not. Yes? Were you talking to us? I don't think you have to worry about the bridge, Evan. Yeah, okay. I'll do it.
Let all the reading prophesy and see. We can hear the wind blowing.
About that, just don't sing it there.
I can do that.
Yeah, just don't sing during a little bit of harmony. We don't need the whole thing there.
Yeah.
That way, when you go back into it, we'll have the yeah. The three heart part. Turn the click for Randy. Mariah, up one bar, he said, in his ear, the click. Let me see what they're doing there. Which part of the song?
Can I get more Britney in my monitor? When you can.
Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Can you hear me? Is that better? Is it good?
Yes.
The only thing that was in there was a rim shot and a shaker. I took the rim shot out. I think that's probably what's going on. Yeah, I just left a shaker in there. That's all I've got.
I like the little scream at the end.
Okay.
What's our time?
Well, if we have time, we'll come back. Randy, are you okay?
I'll definitely need to come back.
Okay. All right, so move your heart. Jesus, Jesus, precious Lord, none on the earth or heavens above that I have found. So David, wait till I get through the first verse. Yes. My great reward, and I just want to
moves you.
let's look at all the singers on the chorus. You all might be singing the same part, but an octave apart.
That's what I'm doing.
I'm trying to figure it out, yeah.
Brittany, what are you singing during the chorus there? Evan might be doubling up on one, but he's singing down 8 notes below, yeah. Which is fine.
He and I are singing.
Okay.
Do you want to?
You're just two.
And
just
I do the other.
I just want to move your heart. That's all I want to do. I just want to stand here and pour my love on you, no matter how much the cost. I freely give it all to you. Can you turn Evan down just a little bit? Can you lighten him up a little bit? Can you lighten Evan up a little bit?
He's doing what I'm used to doing, so I'm struggling.
Well, so I'm doing exactly what he's doing.
What's that?
But just an octave.
You gotta hold the mic closer.
If you want to match him, I can drop to the other one.
Okay, then.
You might be, Brittany, you might be singing the same note, but you're singing an octave difference. Okay. It might be the same note, but it's you doubling up is fine.
Okay.
Because you're bringing a different.
I'll fill in somewhere.
What he's doing, that's why I want him lowered a little bit, because he's just bringing just kind of a bass to it.
Okay.
But you getting up makes it more colorful.
Okay.
Even though it might be the same, technically the same note, it's different.
1, 2, 3, testing. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
He just seems loud to me, but.
I seem loud to me, but I don't know if that's me and my monitor or.
Yeah, I think you're.
Okay.
I think you're loud in the house.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's what I'm hearing. I see her name in the house. I just want to move. I just want to move your heart. That's all I want to do. I just want to stand in awe and pour my love on you, no matter how much the cost. Just Britt and Bree.
Let me just hear just you two for a second.
I just want to move your heart.
Yep.
It's all I want to do. I just want to stand here and pull
at Evan.
Up on you, no matter how much the cost. I freely give it all to you.
Evan, come in. Come in.
To you, I just want to, hold on, I just want to move your heart, get caught within your gaze.
Okay, yeah,
right here.
Yeah, so that's great. So keep what you're doing. Evan's might be doubling up on a part, but he's just giving more of a mellow tone to that. So don't worry, because it's a 3-part harmony,
yeah.
Unless somebody's singing bass, that's all we want. And we don't want to sing bass. We get the Southern gospel sound then. Daddy sing bass. Mama sing tenor.
No bass here. I'm a tenor.
What is the little sister sing rock because she was a sinner? So, all right, here we go. From the top, real quick, one more time through. Here we go. Jesus, Jesus, precious Lord, none on the earth or heavens above that I have found more beautiful. You are my treasure, my great reward, and I just want to move your heart. It's all I want to do. I just want to stand in awe and pour my love on you, no matter how much the cost. I freely give it all to you. To you, your love made a way. Jesus, Jesus, my offering, all my ambition, my hopes and my dreams. And here's my life, a sacrifice, oh, just to bless you.
Freely give it all to you. tell me what moves you.
Raise a hallelujah here. Raise a hallelujah here. Too loud?
Sing a little louder.
Mariah? Sing a little louder. Was the shaker too loud through that?
Sing a little louder.
A little louder.
Sing a little louder.
play the drums a little bit there. Try the kick. Is it everything together? Maybe it's an overhead when everything's playing. That, Tom? It's the overall volume making it clip altogether, probably. I can't hear it clipping. I don't hear it distorting. You can hear it distorting? I can't.
Well, it might be too high in your mix.
It just might be your ears, but I can't. It sounds fine to me. I don't hear a clipping sound or anything in your ear. It sounds fine to me. I mean, the kick might be a little loud in my ear, but other than that. What?
I didn't even do anything. That was
he just put a six down, is all. Did you hit a rim? You hit your rim or something? When you?
I didn't hit anything.
Or was it this? Okay. Okay, let's go through the last song and then maybe we can. Just remember. Click track. No, it's dissonance. Because they were playing in the wrong key. Let's try it. Let's do this over.
Here we go.
Oh, we will remember. through here, because it's at the end of the service, we probably won't even have the click track. We'll probably just be singing without it. It's just simpler. Fresh fire, whatever it is. Fresh wind.
Fresh. Fresh. I'll
do something. Pull up the right music.
Fragrance of heaven.